We need to defund the military, which is not only the greatest purveyor of violence in the world, but also the biggest polluter. The military are often exempt from or just completely ignore environmental laws. Any Green New Deal that overlooks the military is incomplete. Silicon Valley DSA has been pushing for an eco-socialist Green New Deal that prioritizes Black, Indigenous, and people of color. And so we've stood by the Amamutsun tribal band in their fight to protect Uristak, their most sacred land. And we support defunding the police who through the 1033 program have received equipment directly from the military. It is unjustifiable that the Pentagon receives such an obscene amount of money each year. And meanwhile, we have multiple crises here at home. It would take just a fraction of the US military budget to address the real existential threats that our communities face. It's not Iran, it's not Russia or China. It's police brutality and murder, climate chaos, and the total lack of social safety nets in this country. So the military-industrial complex affects our lives every day and jeopardizes our future.